long-awaited homecoming of a Portland veterinarian.
You'll remember that Stacey Addison was arrested in Southeast Asia in connection with a crime she says she had nothing to do with.
Our Amy Frazier first broke this story about Addison back in September, and Amy is here now with the latest that you know, that you've been working very hard on this.
I've been in touch, close touch with Stacey Addison's mother, really, for 6 months now. She tells me that Stacey's flight will arrive in Portland tomorrow night. Family and friends can't wait to have her home.
It's the moment Stacey Addison has been waiting for 6 months. New photographs posted on her Facebook page show Stacey holding her passport again after it was finally released by a judge in East Timor. Addison left the country yesterday after a movie-like ordeal that was all too real. Escorted by police, her head covered in a pink sarong, this was Addison back in September. She spent 4 days in jail, and authorities took her passport indefinitely after Addison says a stranger in her taxi was caught with meth.
Mostly, I'm just afraid of how long it's going to take and what's going to happen.
Then in October, authorities there threw her in prison for 2 months, still holding her passport after releasing her on Christmas.
We're trying to get the release of the passport.
Top U.S. officials have been working to get Addison back to Oregon. Senator Ron Wyden says today, "I am so happy and relieved to know Stacey is finally coming home." U.S. Representative Greg Walden, who took Addison's case to President Obama, says this is excellent news. Senator Jeff Merkley, who lobbied Secretary of State John Kerry for help, is elated as well.
This is terrific news for Stacey, for her family, and for all the Oregonians who have followed Stacey's story and helped support her from afar. Stacey, welcome home.
Hi!
Addison's mother, who lives in Klamath Falls, tells me she is thrilled this is finally over. Mother and daughter and family and friends will be reunited in Portland on Wednesday.
And family members tell me that Addison spent the night last night in Singapore after leaving East Timor to rest, and then she will continue the rest of her travels home. She is expected again to arrive here in Portland tomorrow evening, so everybody is so excited to see her.
People at home should know that you really should take a bow, because Amy is the one who connected the dots between Stacey, her mom, and all these representatives, powerful people that could get something done.
Well, and it should be noted, Amy is rather humble, but you reached out to these national, international media outlets and leaders to make them take notice of this. How do you feel?
I feel pretty good. We feel this is such an important case. It seemed like such an injustice going on from what Stacey was saying was happening. And it took a little while for people to start paying attention, but they did start paying attention. And her family and friends stayed on top of that. They have been pushing for this probably more than anyone. So I hope I have as good of friends as Stacey has, because it was amazing.
You open the door. You open the door.
Thank you.
For them.
Thank you.
Good job, lady. And you'll be there tomorrow night.
I will.
Sure. All right. Thank you for that.